Hey guys, I'm Lat from Hawks Outdoors. Today I want to show you our awesome overlanding trailers. As you can see, we have a number of different trailers here with all different types of colors, rack systems, you know, ready to hit the trails. So I wanted to take you a little tour today on one of these to show you really everything that we can do to you for off-road. That way you can go get off the grid, unplug from the world, and go get lost for the day. So today, we're gonna start with this black beauty right here. We're starting from right here up front. This is the hitch end of the lock and roll hitch system, to where it's completely articulated. So no matter what part of the trail you're on, if your truck is at a 20 to 30 degree angle, this trailer is gonna be rolling right with you. That way you have the peace of mind that it's not gonna pop off. And it's making it that much more smoother. So continue right here in the front. This is our essentially our simple basket system. That way, if you have a big Yeti cooler, if you want to mount a spare tire on there, if you want to put even like a bike rack, you have enough space here to utilize to, you know, whatever actually specs you want to put on. Coming all the way around it, we have a simple 10 grade steel step, fender flare, and then basket. That way you can add additional water, fuel, you know, whatever happens to be. This cool though, these bad boys do come with 31 inch stock tires. Coming all the way to the back, we have our swinging tailgate system. That way, if you already have your tent on there, it's already deployed, your family's in there, you don't have to open up completely the actual gate. You still have access to your cargo. Maybe if you have a sliding kitchen, you know, whatever happens to be, you still have full access to everything you have right there inside. Coming all the way around, for the most part, come back real quick. It opens up essentially to a 45 degree angle. That way you have more access. So you have a full fridge in there, more coolers, more food, more fuel, the whole thing. You can get it even when you have your tent up top open, deployed.